Hello and welcome to SJEC e-classes e-learning. I hope you all are fine and doing well at home. Today our topic is Food We Eat. This is a chapter of your book EVS, chapter number 4, My Needs, Food We Eat. Today I'll discuss about the food. What is food? Food we need. We all need food, na? All of us need to eat food because we cannot live without food. Food helps us to grow. It keeps us healthy. Food gives us the energy to work and play. Now, what is healthy food? Do you know? Healthy food consists essential materials, nutrients that our body needs. It gives us calcium, proteins, vitamins and carbohydrate. It makes our body fit and healthy. We all should eat healthy food. And now the food that comes from plants or animals. First, we will discuss about the food that comes from plants. We get fruits and vegetables from plants. Fruits and vegetables keeps us healthy. Plants also gives grains such as rice, wheat and bajra. We get pulses from plants. Grains, pulses and nuts gives us the energy to work and play. These food we get from plant. Now food that we get from animals. We get chicken, milk, all these from animal. Eggs, the food items that are made from milk are called dairy products. Some food can be eaten raw, some can be eaten cooked. Now we should eat healthy food. Now we will discuss about water. We all need water to drink. It is very essential for our body. We must drink 6 to 8 glasses of water daily. And we must not waste the water. We should save the water because water is very precious. Now, part 1 of this chapter is completed. I'll meet you again with part 2 of chapter Food We Eat. Till then, bye-bye. Take care. Keep revising all the previous chapters at home and be safe. Bye-bye everyone. Take care.